The daily register ritual and how to bust it. We all know about the legal name fraud via the birth certificate registration process. This register process results in a spiritual contract which allows others to rule over our divine feminine creative essence, whilst all use of that registered legal name results in a life of voluntary, if ignorant, slavery. Any contract based in fraud is null and void once the fraud is revealed, and it has been revealed. However, not everyone is fully aware of all of this. For those who are aware and still sending their children into the school systems, there is the matter of the forgotten daily register, register. Oh yes, we forgot, didn't we? We forgot all about that morning and afternoon ritual when the teacher reads the names out loud from the class register with eyes down, waiting for verbal responses from each child to confirm their presence and, more importantly, agree to being that registered legal name. No more. Time to teach your children they are not a legal name, and teach them to stop answering, to stop contracting in voice when the teacher calls that legal name from the class register. No more automatic replies of here miss or present sir. No more daily reinforced contracts. Let the children sit silent, smiling. Let their silence force the teacher to look up and see them and make eye contact with them. At first, the teachers will be confused. Silence usually means absence. So no doubt, the teacher will ask them, I just called your name, why didn't you respond? And then, the golden moment of truth. That is not me. The legal name you seek is written in that register of yours. Arm your children with any amount of printed material to hand to their teacher to further explain their new position. For example, Babylon is fallen, the long and the short of it, I who shall not be legally named, etc., all by Kate of Gaia. This will ultimately force teachers to acknowledge the presence of their students by witnessing with the evidence of their own eyes those living beings who are in attendance, breaking the earliest spells and contracts within the current education, or better termed, indoctrination system, can be easily achieved. No more ritual, fictional, system-registered legal name calling in class. As all children learn what is really going on, their choices and voices will affect ever greater change in the school system, which will by default cease to exist entirely, or it will morph into a consenting group of beings who simply wish to come together to share ideas and learn whatever it is they wish to learn in any given moment of now. Curriculums will cease to exist. Teachers will become something like supportive assistants. School buildings will become gathering spaces for all. No legal names, no contracts, just fun. And at the end, I've just sent everybody to the Kate's writings page at kateofgaia.wordpress.com.